So, good morning, everyone. Please go to your books, vayan por sus libros, and then I'm going to start with our class today. Yes?
Miss, ¿qué lecciones?
It's the lesson 20, la lección 20, la página número 87, si no estoy mal. Perdón, no, página 83. First, we are going to work on the page 83. Vamos entonces, lección 20, página 83. We are going to work reading. Vamos a ir trabajando lectura y vamos a trabajar como lo hicimos la vez anterior. ¿Se recuerdan que trabajamos una oración cada uno? Entonces, today we have busy Saturdays, sábados ocupados. Let's going to start with Alejandro. And then I'm going to say the names and you are going to start to read, okay? So, Alejandro, start please, just one sentence, okay? Al punto.
Yeah?
Yes, can I start?
Andy's family is always busy on Saturday.
Continue, Ceci, please, thank you.
They do chores in the morning. ¿Cómo es que se pronuncia eso, Miss?
Chores.
Chores. Uh-huh. In the morning and have fun in the afternoon.
Thank you. Continue, David, please.
Disculpe, Miss, ¿en dónde digo?
After breakfast. La tercera línea.
After breakfast, Elsa asked to Mike.
Mm-hmm.
Her bed.
Her,
and,
her bed.
Yeah, miss.
Okay. Hasta room. Hasta aquí donde está el cursor, por favor, hasta el punto.
Her room.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. Gracias. Let's going to continue with Rodrigo, please. Oh, sorry, with that. Yes, Rodrigo.
Your dad has the vacuum, the floor, and do the laundry.
Do the laundry, that's correct. Let's continue, and now it's turn to Albino.
Laundry, her mom waters the plants and makes delicious.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Continue, please, Daniel.
Then they go to a park after lunch.
Thank you so much. Continue, please. Carly, it's your turn.
Este, they, ¿cómo se pronuncia este?
Usually.
Usually, right, they mix around the park.
Thank you so much. Let's continue with Edri, please.
There are always, no, ¿eso cómo se pronuncia? A mí sí no me recuerdo.
Always.
Always, fun things.
Thank you so much. Let's go, Kimberly, it's your turn.
Last Saturday, there was a magic show in the park.
Thank you so much. And now it's time to Benja. Thank you so much. Gracias, correcto. I will ask if you have some words that you didn't understand. Me gustaría saber si alguno de ustedes tiene palabras que no haya entendido de lo que estuvimos leyendo. Do you have some words that you don't understand? A ver, tell me.
Disculpe, es que pues también están en videollamada, entonces no me dejaba con el internet.
Conectarse. Okay, it's okay, don't worry. Vamos entonces. Tell me, Alejandro, which one you don't understand?
Chores, algo así.
Chores son oficios.
Ah, bueno.
Ajá. Another one, yo tengo una otra. Tell me, Carly.
La que me tocó leer donde dice usually.
Usually significa usualmente o a menudo. Okay, do you have another one?
Busy.
Busy.
Está en la primera línea.
En la primera línea es ocupados. Busy. Do you have other one? ¿Alguna otra? No? Okay, let's go into close here. And now we are going to answer the questions, okay? Tell me, Alice does chores on Saturdays. That's true or that's false? What do you remember about the reading?
True.
True, okay. Let's go in. I'm going to ask to Daniel. Daniel, Alice dad makes lunch on Saturdays. True or false?
False.
False. That's correct. Thank you so much. Let's going to ask to Kimberly. Kimberly, Alice family go shopping on Saturday. Is Kimberly there? Okay, Kimberly, tell me. Oh, who knows this? Alice's family goes shopping on Saturday. That is true or that is false? Edry, what do you think?
Yobis?
Yes, it is true or it is false? False. And Alice always waits for Saturdays. True or false? Albino. Alice always waits for Saturdays. True or false?
True.
True, that's correct. Okay, now you have to answer. Ahora ustedes deben de responder estas preguntas de abajo de acuerdo a ustedes. It says, what do you usually do on Saturday mornings? ¿Qué hacen usualmente los sábados por la mañana? Number two, what do you usually do on Saturday afternoon? ¿Qué hacen usualmente los sábados por la tarde? And the last one, what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays? ¿Qué quieren hacer con su familia los sábados? Okay? You have to answer it according to you. Deben responder estas de acuerdo a ustedes, okay?
So,
tell me, do you have questions?
¿Qué dice la primera, Miss?
La primera dice, what do you do usually on Saturday mornings? ¿Qué hacen ustedes usualmente los sábados por la mañana?
Levantarnos con sueño.
¿Levantarse con sueño? Ok, what else? ¿Qué más hacen ustedes por lo regular sábados por la mañana?
Pues yo los sábados por la mañana suena mi alarma, la vuelvo a apagar y me quedo otra vez dormida.
Listo, levantamos.
Tell me.
Nos levantamos hasta las 9 de la mañana.
Hasta las 9 de la mañana. Okay, that's good. Sleep until 9 o'clock. Dormir hasta las 9 de la mañana. Okay, you can write there your answers. Okay, esas son respuestas personales. Ustedes pueden escribirlas de acuerdo a lo que ustedes hagan. La siguiente. What do you usually on Saturday afternoons? ¿Qué hacen ustedes usualmente los sábados por las tardes o las tardes de los sábados?
A play game.
Play a video game, okay.
Y hacer tarea.
And do homework, okay, that's correct. What else? ¿Alguien más? Thank you, Edri. Ceci, tell me what do you do on Saturday afternoons?
Play video games.
Play video games, okay. Thank you so much. And Alejandra, what do you do on Saturday afternoons?
Eat the lunch and watch TV.
Okay, thank you so much. Let's go with the question number three. What do you want to do with your family on Saturdays? Kimberly, tell me please, what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays?
Taking a nap in
what else? Taking a nap? Okay, thank you.
Working on the phone.
Okay, that's correct. Thank you so much. Tell me, Benja, what do you do or what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays? Benja, what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays?
Miércoles, afternoons.
Afternoons son tardes.
Qué buenas tardes.
What do you do on Saturday afternoons?
Let's go. Video games.
Play video games. Thank you so much. Let's go into ask to David. David, tell us please, what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays?
Ir al mar.
Okay, go to the beach. Danielle, what do you want to do with your family on Saturdays?
¿Cómo se dice hacer tareas?
Do homework.
Do homework.
What else?
Solo eso mismo porque toda la tarde me lo paso haciendo tarea.
Okay, just that. Thank you so much. Let's go into advance and now we are going to have our second exercise of speaking. Vamos entonces ahora, vamos a tener nuestro segundo ejercicio de speaking. Esto no está en su folleto, pero sí está en su libro. Tell me.
¿Qué dice la última?
La última, what do you want to do with your family on Saturday? ¿Qué quiere hacer con su familia los sábados?
Nada.
Nothing? Okay, let's going to continue. Here we have 5 questions. Aquí tenemos 5 preguntas. You are going to listen and you are going to choose one to reply, okay? Vamos entonces a escuchar y ustedes van a seleccionar una para responderla, okay? Number one.
One. What chores do you have to do at home?
Number one. What chores do you have to do at home? Number two.
Two. What did you do on your last birthday?
What did you do on your last birthday? ¿Qué hicieron en su último cumpleaños? Number one, ¿qué oficios tienen que hacer? Number two, what do you do on your last birthday? ¿Qué hicieron en su último cumpleaños? Number three.
Three. What were you doing at 8 o'clock this morning?
¿Qué estaban haciendo? What were you doing this morning at 8 o'clock? ¿Qué estaban haciendo esta mañana a las 8 de la mañana? Number four.
Four. Look at the picture. He went camping. What did he do there?
Okay, look at the picture. What were he doing at camping? ¿Qué estaba haciendo él en el campamento? And number five.
Five. Look at the picture. What's the matter with him?
Look at the picture. What's the matter with him? Okay, all of you are going to select one of the questions that I give to you, and you are going to say to me, I'm going to answer the number two, and you give me an answer, okay? Vamos entonces, seleccionen una de las preguntas que de las 5 que tienen ahí. Number one, what chores do you have to do? ¿Qué oficios tienen que hacer? Number two, what do you do on your last birthday? ¿Qué hicieron en su último cumpleaños? Number three, what were you doing yesterday at 8 o'clock in the morning? ¿Qué estuvieron haciendo ayer a las 8 de la mañana? Number four, what is he doing in the camp? ¿Qué está haciendo él en el campamento? And number five, what's the matter with him? Y número 5, ¿qué pasa con él? So, I'm going to say your names and you are going to say me the question and the answer, okay? Let's going to start with Alejandra. Alejandra, what question are you going to answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5?
Four.
Four. Tell me, what is he doing at the camp?
What is he doing at the camp?
Mm-hmm.
He put up the tent.
Thank you. That's correct. Let's go to continue. Now we are going to listen to Benjamin. Benjamin, please. Which question are you going to answer? One, two, three, four, or five? ¿Qué pregunta va a responder? De la 1 a la 5.
La
2. Okay. What did you do on your last birthday? ¿Qué hizo en su último cumpleaños?
Lie.
Just that? Okay, thank you so much. Now let's going to ask to Kimberly. Kimberly, please tell to us, what question are you going to answer?
One.
Okay. What chores do you have to do at home?
Make her bed and water the plant.
Okay, thank you so much. Eddie, what question are you going to answer? One, two, three, four, or five?
Two.
Two. Okay. What did you do on your last birthday?
Recibí muchos regalos.
I received a lot of gifts.
I received.
A lot of gifts.
A lot of gifts.
Thank you. That's correct. That's all?
Yeah.
Let's going to ask to Carly. Carly, what question are you going to answer? One, two, five.
Three.
What were you doing yesterday at 8 o'clock in the morning? ¿Qué estuvo haciendo ayer a las 8 de la mañana?
Playing Free Fire.
Playing Free Fire. Okay, thank you so much. Danielle, what question are you going to answer one to five? It's your turn, Danielle. Okay, what question are you going to answer, Daniel? One to five, de la 1 a la 5. ¿Cuál nos va a responder?
La 2.
Number 3. Three? What were you doing yesterday at 8 o'clock in the morning? ¿Qué estuvo haciendo ayer a las 8 de la mañana?
¿Cómo se dice desayunarme?
I was having breakfast.
Having breakfast.
Thank you so much. That's correct. Let's going to ask now to Albino. Albino, what question 1 to 5 are you going to answer?
4.
4. Okay. What was he doing at the camp?
Put up the tent.
Put up the tent. Thank you. That's correct. David, tell me, please, what question are you going to answer to us? Number 2. Okay, tell me. What did you do on your last birthday?
¿Por qué? Porque jugamos play soccer, video games. ¿Mis, cómo se dice saltar? Saltamos en el trampolín.
Jump on the trampoline.
Jump on the trampoline.
Okay. Thank you so much, David. Rodrigo, tell us, please, what question are you going to answer to us?
La dos.
La dos. What did you do on your last birthday?
Play soccer.
Play soccer. Thank you so much. Ceci, what question are you going to answer to us?
Five.
Okay. Tell me, what's the matter with him?
He has a headache.
Thank you so much. That's correct. And now I'm going to ask to Alejandro. Alejandro, what question are you going to answer to us?
Two.
What did you do on your last birthday?
Open the presents, eat pollo campero, and eat the cake.
Thank you so much. That's correct. Muchas gracias. Entonces, correcto. Okay, now we have here, this is make a story. Esto es hacer una historia. I think that you don't have this exercise on your... on your brochure, but you have it on your book, right? Esta no la tienen en su folleto, pero sí está en su libro. So, I'm going to show you this. Y tenemos, entonces, ustedes pueden ir viendo en su libro. En color amarillo están de las oraciones de la 1 a la 6. Y en el color verde deben utilizar las oraciones de las 7 a la 12. Okay, let's go into listen the, to read the questions. And if you have some words that you don't understand, you can ask to me, okay? Number one, how about later? ¿Qué tal si lo hacemos después? ¿O qué tal después? Number two, can you play now? ¿Puedes jugar ahora? Number three, where are you? ¿Dónde estás tú? Number four, what's the matter with you? ¿Qué pasa contigo? ¿O cuál es el problema contigo? Number five, how are you today? ¿Cómo estás? Number six, what do you have to do? ¿Qué tienes que hacer? Seven, I'm home, I'm in bed. Estoy en casa, estoy en cama. I feel better, thank you. Number eight. Number nine, I have a cold. Número nueve, tengo resfriado. Number ten, I have to feed the dog and water the plants. Tengo que alimentar al perro y regar las plantas. 11, sure, I'll see you later. Seguro te veo después. Sorry, I have to do something. Lo siento, no puedo, tengo algo que hacer. Which words you don't understand of these sentences? ¿Qué palabras no entendemos de estas oraciones? Or everything is clear, o todas están claras. Claras. Ah, muy bien. Ok, let's go into make this exercise. Vamos entonces a hacer el siguiente ejercicio. Ok, thank you. I'm going to show you the answers and you are going to copy it. And then you are going to read one sentence each one, ok? Están aquí entonces las respuestas. Cópienlas y después, si nos da tiempo después de que hayan copiado, vamos a trabajar lo siguiente. Ustedes van a ir leyendo una oración de acuerdo a cómo se está dando la historia, ¿ok? So, let's go into start. The first one is 3, 7, do you copy it? 3, 7, 4, 9, 5, 8, 2, 12, and then 6, 10, 1, and 11. Ok, do you copy the answers? ¿Ya copiamos las respuestas? Let's going to start. Vamos entonces. Let's going to start with... Yes? Vamos a empezar con Alejandro. Alejandro va a leer la primera. That is the number 3. Vamos a ir haciendo como que... Yes?
Can you repeat the answers, please?
Yes? I have here this one. 6, 8, 2, 12. Y vamos desde la primera. Voy a mostrarles la primera. 3, 7. 3, 7, 4, 9, 5, 8, 2, 12. And then 6, 10. And the two last one, las dos últimas, 1, 11. Okay, do you have it? Ahora sí, ¿las tienen? It's different. This is number 10. The one that you are showing to me, Alejandra, it's 10. And then 1 and 11. Okay, let's going to start. I'm going to ask to Alejandro, please, Now you read the first sentence, number three.
Solo la three means?
Sí, solo la three.
We are you.
Continue, Daniel.
Me toca la four, ¿verdad? Means.
La seven. Vamos aquí en orden. Three, seven.
Seven. I'm home. I'm in bed.
Thank you so much. Continue, Alejandra. Number four.
A me?
Yes.
What's the matter with you?
Okay, thank you. Continue, please. Rodrigo, read the number nine. Okay, I don't know if Rodrigo can listen to us. If not, continue, Albina, please read the number nine.
I have a call.
Thank you. Continue, Carly, number five.
You have a call.
Okay, number...
no era el cinco.
Yes, es the number five.
Oh, are you to...
Okay, thank you so much. Continue, Edri, please, number eight.
Miss Rodrigo escribió que no puede hablar.
Yes, thank you. I have read it. Don't worry, Rodrigo. Thank you so much. Vamos, Edri, número ocho.
¿Cómo es que ser Miss que no trae? No tengo cuaderno.
No tiene su libro. Ok. It's, dice, I feel better. Thank you. I'm going to move over there. Number eight.
I feel. Better. Thank better? You.
That's correct. Better.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Let's go into continue. Now I'm going to ask to Ceci, number two.
Can you play now?
Thank you so much. Let's go into continue. Benja, please, number 12.
Sorry, I am cat. I have to tell me.
Okay, do something. Thank you so much. Let's go into continue with Kimberly. Read the number six, please. Kimberly? Okay, I'm going to finish the six and let's going to try all together the two last one, uno y once, okay? Vamos a tratar de leerlas todos juntos. Number six said, what do you have to do? And then he answered, I have to feed the dog and water the plants. Okay, all together, please, let's going to read number one. At count of three, a la cuenta de tres, todos juntos la número uno. One, two, three.
How about
later?
Thank you so much. That's correct. Later? How about later? And it said, sure, I see you later. Sí, seguro, te veo luego. Okay, I'm going to stop to share my screen. Thank you so much to all of you to come today class. Gracias entonces a todos por haber asistido a la clase de hoy. Do you have questions about the exercise or the vocabularies in the lesson 20? No? Thank you so much for coming today. I hope that you had a great day and see you in the next class that will be on Monday, okay? Bye, guys.
Miss,
yes. Miss, ¿qué nos
hace una pregunta?
Miss,
¿cuándo son los exámenes?
I don't know. No sé todavía. When I know, I know.
Okay. Adiós, mi, se cuidan.
Bye, se cuidan. Have a nice weekend.
Bye.
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 Yes, tell me.
¿Qué fotos hay que